So hello students, so in this class we are going to discuss about acids, bases and salts. So state difference between acids, base and salt. So what are the differences, what we can see the differences in this first question. So before that, let me check, I have to read what you have learned. Okay, acids are sour in taste generally, bases are bitter in taste and soapy to touch. Okay, I think we have read this. So we'll start exercise only. Yesterday, last class, we have read this. First question is what? State difference between acids and bases. So what are the differences between acids and base? Acids are sour in taste. Okay, acids are sour in taste. So you can make acids one side and other side you can make bases. Okay, these are sour in taste. These are bitter in taste. They convert red litmus to blue litmus. These convert blue litmus to red litmus. Okay, don't worry about the answers. So just you listen what I am telling, that is the answers. We'll discuss those and I will send all the answers to the group. For this chapter, no need to worry, I will send all the answers to the groups. So from that you take the picture and write down. Okay, so then acids turn blue litmus to red, whereas bases do not change the color of blue litmus. Bases will not change the color of blue litmus. In acids, these will not change the color of red litmus, but bases, they change the color of red litmus to blue litmus. Okay, then with the China rose indicator, these give dark pink color, bases give green color with China rose indicator. See, when it comes to China rose indicator, these give dark green color, bases give dark green color, whereas acids give, with China rose indicator, they give dark pink color. See, China rose indicator ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರ ಡಾರ್ಕ್ ಪಿಂಕ್ ಕಲರ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ, ಇದ್ರೊಳಗೆ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಕಲರ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ. From China rose indicator. That is fourth difference we can say. See, turmeric. So that is all based on indicators. Bases turn the color of turmeric indicator to red. So turmeric ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾವೆ, ರೆಡ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವೆ, but these will not change the color of turmeric. They don't change color of turmeric. Sorry. Okay, see, then this is the first question. I hope state difference between acids and bases is clear. So what is there? Acids are sour in taste, bases are bitter in taste. So with every indicator, remaining four are regarding indicator. First indicator is blue litmus. Blue litmus will change the red to blue, where bases will not change the blue litmus to red. Okay, they will not affect on blue litmus. They will convert red to blue, they will not affect the red litmus. Here blue litmus, these will not affect red litmus, but here it is red to blue. Okay, another with China rose indicator, and this is with turmeric. Turmeric olaga yen martada, turmeric base ittandra red color in turn martada. Adra if it is acid, turmeric olaga hakidre yenu color change agudilla. Okay, that is the first question we have discussed. So let me go to the second question. What is the second question? Ammonia is found. I will discuss the question number 2. What is the question number 2? Ammonia is found in many household products such as window cleaners. It turns red litmus blue. What is its nature? See, it turns red litmus blue. Ammonia is found in red to blue, R to B. ಯಾವ್ದು ಆರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ರೆಡ್ ಲಿಟ್ಮಸ್ ಇಂದ ಬ್ಲೂ ಲಿಟ್ಮಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಬೇಸ್. ಅಮೋನಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಫೌಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೆನಿ ಹೌಸ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಸಚ್ ಎಸ್ ವಿಂಡೋ ಕ್ಲೀನರ್. ಸೊ ವಿಂಡೋ ಕ್ಲೀನರ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಅಮೋನಿಯಾ ಇರ್ತದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಅಮೋನಿಯಾದಿಂದ ವಿಂಡೋ ಅನ್ನ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಅಮೋನಿಯಾದಾಗ ಏನಿರ್ತದೆ ಹಂಗಾರ? basic irthada ammonia. Ammonia is basic in solution. That solution, that window cleaner solution is basic. Yak basic? Because it converts red to blue. Since it is converting red to blue, we can say that it is a
basic in solution.
Okay? Yes. Next, I hope this one is clear. It turns the color of litmus paper to blue. See, why, how you can say that it is basic? Because it is converting the litmus paper from red litmus paper to blue litmus paper. When ammonia is converting red litmus to blue litmus, means what it is? It is base. So this is what ammonia. This is second question I am discussing about. Shall we go for the question number 3? Yes. Name the source from which litmus solution is obtained. What is the use of this solution? See, name the source from which litmus solution is obtained. What is the use of this solution? See, litmus solution athwa litmus edrinda tagotivi. So okay, what is the use of this solution anda? So litmus solution edrinda tagotivi lichia. You know this litmus solution edrinda tagotino lichia, lichen, sorry, lichen athwa lichia antaru, lichen. So in lichen annu idrinda na litmus paper galanna tagotivi. So what is the use of this solution? Natural dye can be extracted. A natural dye extracted from lichen is dissolved in distilled water. Nodu one natural dye tagotaru idrinda natural dye na extract en maadkotaru extract maadkotaru adan distilled water loga dissolvement solution ready maadtaru. That is, from that we can use the solution. Natural dye, okay, extracted from this solution. Natural dye extracted from this solution is dissolved in distilled water. Right. Yes. Okay. Fourth one, is the distilled water acidic or basic? Okay, see, use the, so the solution that is used, it is used as an indicator to distinguish between acids and salt. Solution color of litmus solution, acidic, basic, neutral, no change. Okay, see, then martada now solution ready madidiga, it is used to know the litmus paper solution. So if it is acidic, it will turn to blue. If it is basic, it turns to red. Okay. So regarding the answers, don't worry, I am not writing all the answers on the board because it will take so much of time. Simply so much of time is getting wasted if we start writing on the board, because we are doing videos already, so many time is over. So that is why I am just discussing the answers. So those all answers I will send it to group. Your 7th group is there. For that I will send the all answers. So you just write down from there. Okay. Okay. So we'll move to next question. That is Mundin question. We'll move to Mundin question. That is question number 4. Yeah. Is the distilled water acidic, basic, or neutral? How would you verify it? See, distilled water hang irthada, adin acidic adano, basic adano, neutral adano, mat ad nimge hang gottagtada. Distilled water is neutral in nature. Distilled water hang ada neutral ada. See, is the distilled water acidic, basic, or neutral? How would you verify it? See, distilled water is basic in nature. Sorry, it is neutral in nature. How do you verify it? Andre hang new got madkotiri andre, so idrolo en madodu blue litmus paper eddudu adu color change madu, red litmus eddudu adu color change madu, hangadre neutral idundange. See, acidic ittandre blue iddudun red martitu, basic ittandre red iddudun blue martitu. So distilled water does not do anything to any of two things. then it is neutral water. So distilled water will not change the color of blue litmus paper, and it will not change the color of red litmus paper also. Hence it is neither acidic nor basic. Hence we can conclude that distilled water is neutral in nature. I hope everything is fine. Okay, shall we move to the fifth question? Yes, we will move to question number 5. Describe the process of neutralization with the help of example. See, process of neutralization already na helidini, you can describe it. The reaction between an acid and base will form the product of water along with salt. This process is called as neutralization reaction. Examples we can see NaOH plus HCl used NaCl with formation of water. So this one is a neutralization reaction. So you can take KOH also. KOH plus HCl will give KCl along with water. Okay, this one also you can do. Right? Yes, 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 yes. Question number 6, well, shall we move? Okay, that is mark T if the statement is true, mark false if it is false, mark F it is false if it is false. So what are the statements, shall we go? Yes, first one is nitric acid turns red litmus blue. Nitric acid turns red litmus blue. Okay, so whether it is true or false, nitric acid turns red litmus blue. Acid, nitric acid and you know HNO3, the acid is our in our the R to B convert one and red to blue one. Nitric acid red to blue one, but acid is in blue with the red martha and the idea acid is nitric acid. Nitric acid and the acid is acid in Martavu, they convert blue to red, not red to blue. So they have given us it will converting the red to blue means it is false. So you have to just write F. F you have to write. Okay. Second question. Sodium hydroxide turns blue litmus red. Sodium hydroxide turns blue litmus red. Again, it is also false. Why? Sodium hydroxide is NaOH. So this is NaOH means it is OH one, it is a base. What base will do? See, acids will convert blue to red. Base will convert red to blue. Okay? So bases will convert red litmus to blue litmus paper. NaOH should convert red litmus to blue. But they are telling that it turns blue litmus red. So which is not possible. So again this is also false. Second one is false. So I can say sixth, first one is false, second one is false. Okay, third question. Sodium hydroxide and hydrochloric acid neutralize each other from salt and water. Yes, sodium hydroxide, this is only neutralization reaction. Sodium hydroxide, hydrochloric acid neutralize each other, form salt and water. So this is the reaction. So then we can say that it is a true. This one is true, true, true. Okay. Fourth one. Indicator is a substance which shows different colors in acidic and basic solutions. Indicator is a substance which shows different colors in acidic and basic solution. Of course, it is also true, because what happens, indicator shows different colors in acidic as well as basic solution. This is also true. Fifth one is there. What is fifth one? Tooth decay is caused by the presence of base. No, tooth decay happens due to the presence of acids. Whatever the acids that we are drinking tea and other things, those are all acidic in nature. So that tooth decay should be avoided by using bases, and it is not caused by the bases, it is caused by acids. So you can say that it is a false one. So that is our question number 6 over. So we'll move to the question number 7. Dorji has few bottles of soft drink in his restaurant. Okay, see what is happening there. Dorji has few bottles of soft drink in his restaurant, but unfortunately these are not labeled. He has to serve the drinks on the demand of customers. One customer wants acidic drink, another wants basic, and third one wants neutral drink. How will Dorji decide which drink to be served to whom? Okay. See, yenada Dorji antaka soft drink ada, drinks kodte ada. ಅವು ಹೆಂಗದಾವು ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಅವು ಎಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಅದಾವೋ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಅದಾವೋ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್ ಅದಾವೋ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಎ ಬಿ ಎನ್ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮೂರು ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ ಅದ, ಬಟ್ ಅವು ಹೆಂಗದಾವು ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸ್ ಬಂದ, ಸೊ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಮ್, ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಸರ್ವ್ ದೋಸ್ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸ್. ಫಾರ್ ಒನ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಎಸಿಡಿಕ್, ಫಾರ್ ಒನ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್, ಫಾರ್ ಒನ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್. ಸೊ ಅವರು ಒಂದಿಷ್ಟು ಮಂದಿಗೆ ಎಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು, ಒಂದಿಷ್ಟು ಮಂದಿಗೆ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು, ಒಂದಿಷ್ಟು ಮಂದಿಗೆ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು. ಹೆಂಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ? ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅದು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ದೆಮ್. ಒಂದು ಸ್ಪೂನ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡ, ಮತ್ತು ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಹಿಂಗಲ್ಲ, ಸ್ಪೂನ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಶೋ ಶುವರ್, ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಪುಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಆಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್, ಆಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಕಡೆ, ಆಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್, ಪುಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಬೇಸ್. ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್, ಮೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್. ಆರ್ ಇಫ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಲಿಟ್ಮಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ಸ್, ಬ್ಲೂ ಲಿಟ್ಮಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ರೆಡ್ ಆತಂದ್ರೆ ಆಸಿಡಿಕ್. ಇಫ್ ರೆಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಬ್ಲೂ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಫ್ ನೋ ಕಲರ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್, ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್. ಇಫ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಚೈನಾ ರೋಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟರ್, ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಮೇಕ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಚೈನಾ ರೋಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟರ್. ಇಫ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟರ್ಮರಿಕ್, ಟರ್ಮರಿಕ್, ಇಫ್ ದ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಡೆಡ್ ಟು ಟರ್ಮರಿಕ್, ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟರ್ನ್ ಟು ರೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್, ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ, ಅಂಡ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬೈ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ, ಅಂಡ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಬೈ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಹಿ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ನೋ ದಟ್ ವೆದರ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಸಿಡಿಕ್, ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಆರ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಇನ್ ಆಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೇಸಸ್, ದಟ್ ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯೂಸ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯೂಸ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ದಮ್. ಸೊ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ಟಾಪ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ವೆರಿ ಲೆಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್, ಅಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ರಿವೈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫೋರ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್, ಫೋರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಸೊ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ ರಿವೈಸ್ ದ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ದ ಫೋರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಫೋರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ 8th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, 9th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, 10th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಅಂಡ್ 11th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ರಿವೈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಶಾಲ್ ವಿ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ 8th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ 3 ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ವೈ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ 5-6%. ಸೊ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ವಿ ಹೋಪ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫಿನಿಶ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಫಿನಿಶ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 8, 9, 10, 11, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ದ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಬಿಟ್ ರಿವಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.